is coming to Montana tomorrow, and his main target while he's here is Democratic U.S. Senator John Tester, who is running for re-election this year. Tester is also in Montana this week doing some campaigning of his own, and so is his main opponent, Republican Matt Rosendale. MTN's Mike Dennison talked to both of them about the president's upcoming visit and the campaign, and he files this report.
Senator Tester, who was in Butte and East Helena for the 4th of July, said he's happy to have President Trump visit Montana and that the president should take some extra time to check out needs for infrastructure or VA clinics or other issues facing the state.
He's campaigned against a lot of people in the country, and that's just something that he does. So it's okay, but like I said, it really is an opportunity to see some of the challenges in rural America, and hopefully he'll take advantage of that.
Rosendale told MTN News he's honored to have the president campaign for him in Montana, and that he hopes Trump will point out the clear contrast between himself and Senator Tester.
Really, that's what this race should be about, instead of about personalities. The president recognizes that just how thin the Republican majority is in the United States Senate, and that if he's going to continue to do his good work and advance this agenda of making America great again, that he needs another ally there, and that I am that ally.
Rosendale also said he expects the president to talk about the importance of Senate support for his upcoming nominee to fill a vacancy on the U.S. Supreme Court.
The people in Montana and across this nation realize that it will impact their lives for the next three decades. They want to see someone who merely interprets the Constitution as it was written, and again, not as per some new progressive agenda.
Tester said the Senate will do its job and scrutinize Trump's Supreme Court nominee, just like they would any other presidential nominee. When it comes to the president's agenda, Tester said what he often says.
I said I'll work with the president when I can, and I'll hold him accountable when I must, and I've done exactly that.
He mentioned the 16 bills he's had a hand in writing that Trump has signed into law, and how he disagrees with the president on other items, like budget-busting tax cuts and trade tariffs.
This is a guy who said he wanted to bring manufacturing back. The tariff stuff's doing just the opposite. In the long term, it could have some devastating impacts, not only manufacturing, but also agriculture in a state where we ship out 90% of our agricultural products.
Looks like we'll be hearing a lot about the Trump agenda in the coming months, and who's on board or not, and what it means for Montana. And tomorrow, we'll hear it directly from President Trump himself. Reporting from East Helena, Mike Dennison, MTN News.
And be sure to join us tomorrow live for streaming coverage of the president's visit, speech, and more. A reminder, the doors open at 1 at Montana Expo Park. The president is scheduled to speak at 4 o'clock. You can find more information about his visit and a link to get tickets to the event on our website.